जनरल सेफ्टी टूल बॉक्स ऑफ। सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज गुड हाउस कीपिंग। आई हैव अ पोस्टर ऑफ अ गुड हाउस कीपिंग, आई विल शो यू एंड यू कैन फाइंड इट ऑल्सो ऑन द सेफ्टी बोर्ड। सो गुड हाउस कीपिंग मीन्स what is housekeeping? Why good housekeeping? Effect of good housekeeping. Housekeeping is safe keeping at work. How does good housekeeping improve safety? Signs of good housekeeping. Methods of improving housekeeping. So first of all, what is housekeeping? Housekeeping means a place for everything and everything in its place. Housekeeping means having no unnecessary items about and keeping all necessary items in their proper place. And why good housekeeping? Because good housekeeping promotes quality, productivity, safety, clean environment. Effects of housekeeping: eliminates accidents and fire causes, provides the best uses of space, keeps inventory of materials to a minimum, helps control property damage, reduces the amount of cleanup. Housekeeping is safe keeping at work. Good housekeeping is the foundation for a safe workplace. Housekeeping is an organization in the cornerstone of efficiency and the maintenance of operating standards. How does good housekeeping improve safety? By removing tripping hazards, by removing roadway surface obstruction of mobile equipment, by removing fire or explosion hazards, by improving visibility to identify hazards. Signs of poor housekeeping: poorly arranged work areas, untidy or dangerous storage of materials, dusty, dirty floors and workspace. So this is the safety poster of good housekeeping. You can see this poster of good housekeeping. It will also place on safety board. You can see, you can understand. So good housekeeping is a must in a construction site. That is our poster, benefits of running. This is our second poster, benefits of running. Yani, what are the benefits of running? Improve blood, strong immune system, reduce risk of heart disease, increase muscle strength, strengthen lungs, overall mental health, increase bone density, weight loss. So you know the benefits of running. It's improved blood pressure, strong immune system. There are a lot of benefits of running. So you should run daily. Take a rest and take a few minutes for running. It is the must exercise for your all fitness. ये भागने के दौड़ने के इसमें क्या फायदे होते हैं, ये उसके बारे में पोस्टर है कि भागने से दौड़ने से आपको क्या फायदे होते हैं। आपका ब्लड प्रेशर इंप्रूव होता है, इम्यून सिस्टम आपका अच्छा होता है, आपकी जो दिल की बीमारियां हैं वो आपको नहीं लगती, दिल की बीमारियों से बचाता है। आपके जो लंग्स होते हैं, जो फेफड़े होते हैं, उनको मजबूत करता है। आपकी जो दिमाग की जो हालत है, दिमाग की जो सेहत है, उसको अच्छा करता है। आपकी जो हड्डियां हैं वो मजबूत होती हैं इससे, और आपका वजन भी कम होता है इससे, यानी वजन आपका सही रहता है। तो इतने सारे फायदे हैं इसके, बेनिफिट्स हैं रनिंग के, ठीक है। तो ये आज का हमारे दो टॉपिक्स थे। यू कैन फाइंड दिस पोस्टर्स ऑन द सेफ्टी बोर्ड आल्सो।